A sad update to pass along to you tonight. The 14-year-old boy pulled from the Huron River in Scio Township has died. The teen was swimming with his family and some friends this afternoon when he started struggling in the water and went under. The dive team found him more than 30 minutes later. A second person was also pulled from the water. They were treated at the scene and will be okay.